Kelsey San Bernardino has significantly changed our lives. At CSUSB, we earned our business degrees, developed a successful business, and forged lifelong relationships. Kids That Code serves the Inland Empire by providing after-school programs, weekend workshops, and summer and winter technology camps. In addition, we also provide professional development for teachers.
When I first came to Cal State San Bernardino, I started off as a kinesiology major, but when I found out that they had an entrepreneurship program, I went to talk to Mike Stoll, the director of the entrepreneurship program. I saw his passion about the program, saw his personality, and that made me really want to transition into the entrepreneurship program here at Cal State San Bernardino.
Today, our kids are at Cal State San Bernardino participating in a workshop where they will develop their very own websites. We have our staff of instructors that are in the classroom available to also assist the kids if they should run into a problem or if they want to continue moving ahead. We knew Kids That Code had potential when we entered the Fast Pitch competition. As business students in the entrepreneurship program, we were able to compete in the Gardner Holt Fast Pitch competition. Kids That Code went on to become a legitimate company. The top three ideas that were pitched never were materialized.
When you're a company that deals with children, you cannot just trust anyone with your children, and being part of the university, being affiliated with the Inland Empire Center for Entrepreneurship, that allowed us to move our company to the next level, actually gain some confidence from the general public and move forward.